five stones are, pray with the heart, the rosary that is, Holy Mass, go as often as possible, receive Christ in a state of grace, Holy Bible, read it every day, and let it be displayed prominently in the family. Number four, fast on Wednesdays and Fridays. The best fast is on bread and water, and monthly confession. They were coined by Father Jozo Zofko in the early days. There are people who remember that he preached a homily and said, Our Lady gives us five stones, like just like David the shepherd had five pebbles from the stream that he goes out to meet Goliath with, okay? But they print them on a card and they make it sound as though Our Lady is herself is speaking, saying, I give you five stones against your Goliath. Now, she never said that, okay? It's just a way of summarizing what she did say.